and the White House also went pink. You can see it here. The lights were changed to show support for survivors and those suffering from breast cancer. An estimated 276,000 Americans will be diagnosed this year, but with early detection and treatment, there's a 90% five-year survival rate for women diagnosed with breast cancer.